Don't you love seeing the lucky 38 all lit up? Sign of things to come. Too bad about President Kimball and everything. But hey, stuff happens, right? Exciting news! The Legion's massing troops in a staging area east of the dam. Attack imminent! Monster of the East ready to roll! Sure, no problem. So long as the Legion doesn't attack before you can get there, which I'm sure they won't.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
Welcome. Come on in. Welcome back. Can I get you anything? Sure thing. Have a look.
Witnesses report a huge object or creature surfacing like meat. So far, photos of the so-called lake meat monster are grainy and underexposed. As the news, this is Mr. New Vegas, belly hand for Mr. New Vegas. I'm gonna play a song for you right now. It's about that special someone you find.
Come back soon now.
Is it time? I'm ready when you are.
Are you ready to head for the dam? Caesar. Are you ready to head for the dam? Great! So I've been looking over Mr. House's force projections and running some calculations. It turns out there are two ways we can win this thing. Hear that? We have options! You could route the dam's power output to the facility under Fortification Hill. That'll restart its reactor, just like you did with the Lucky 38. That'll wake up the Securitron army you left on standby and give us enough force to push the Legion and the NCR straight out of the Mojave. The other option is destroy the dam's generators. Without those, it's just a big bunch of concrete. The NCR won't have any reason to stick around. You don't have to decide yet. For now, all you have to do is take this override module and install it on the terminal in the power control room. Good luck. See you at the dam.
You must get to the control room and install the override chip.